I feed people just enough to keep their hopes alive, not enough to grow.
Paid job, you are
unemployed.
Good. That's all. Congratulations, you made my advanced English class.
Actually, I'm an archaeologist.
What is your dream? Dream?
No. No, 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 no.
So who here can tell me about someone they know who was seriously injured?
You think it is funny? I was school teacher in Baghdad. It is not funny.
You stole from me?
Do you have feelings for him?